very successful at all. Because yeah, here, two MDR. Hey guys, I am here now and being short hours and I am alone right now because I'm really early because maybe her employer is eating at home and she needs to be there to wash the dishes so she can rest early. And here is my new selfie stick. She gave it to me as well. This is a free from the loaning company. We bought this early and it's a very beautiful thing because we've got this. And we're going to have some vlogs again. But you know what? I'm really tired and green. Yeah, we did something. Chatting for almost like a day now. Yeah, we walked a lot from there. We walked a lot. We went to church. We attended some daily service, but we went there to eat something and then we here. My legs are just. I'm sitting here squatting all alone, and there are people also waiting here. It's like, you know what? Konyang, there's Konyangs over there. You see those? Them? They are all Konyangs here in Hong Kong. We are waiting here for the time so that we can go home to our employer's house. And some of us will just sleep and rest, but some of us are still going to do some household chores. It's kind of stressing sometimes because it's Sunday and some employers will give that opportunity, no, that right to their Konyangs. So we just do it, even though we're not supposed to do it, we just do it because we need it to be clean and tidy when we wake up in the morning. So yes, the battery is draining and I need something to call my boss, so I'm gonna shut this out now and yeah, see you.
Upstairs. get go that fast. The fast how I got addicted, that's how fast I let go of it. I'm really like tired of it. I don't like it anymore. Like Dota, Kenji's Journey, Crusaders. I've played a lot of them. Most of them hardcore survivors. And I got really addicted. And at the same time, I decided not to play it. I decided I'm tired of it now. It's over. I just let it go that fast.
We're in worldwide.
It's an advantage that we have this self-esteem, because we can do right now, we have